St. Louis Cardinals and Indianapolis live from Busch Stadium. I'm Jack Peruzzi, and I'll be your commentator today. And now the game is going to start. The Cardinals will line up this way. Playing third base, Troy Glaus. Catching today is Draper.
been in top form as a batter this season. It's a strike. He put that first pitch right in there. It's a strike. Going to the opposite field. There's a hit. We have runners on first and second and no outs. Williams, who is in his second year in the big leagues, is now up to bat.
Makes a pickoff attempt to first.
He let that one go by. It's a ball. Count 1-1. Foul ball. Foul ball.
Drops in for a base hit.
Consecutive hits. William.
let that pitch go.
There it goes!
Strike! Out. Frank is receiving treatment right now. Here's the payoff pitch. Liner to center field. Relay to shortstop. Send it home. Indianapolis extend their lead to 4. Our next batter, Joey. Just gets the inside corner for a strike. He put that first pitch right in there. Count 0-1. Hard swing to center field. There's a hit. Sitch has had 2 RBIs so far in this game. He got just the insurance run that they needed in his previous at-bat. Indianapolis could stretch their lead here if there's a timeout on the field. The Cardinals are putting in a new pitcher. Now, here's another pitching change. Settles under it. But that was an easy catch. There's the third out. 1 run, 4 hits, no errors, 2 men left on base. We enter the bottom of the third inning. Indianapolis 4, the Cardinals 0. Too bad, but it looks like he cannot play any longer today. Will make a defensive change. The Cardinals are leading off in this inning with the last batter in their lineup. Brian Talent will lead off the inning. Inside out, going left. One away. Next up, Rocco Baldelli. Inside. Going to first. Out. One away. Kester is retired on an infield grounder. Strike. He put that first pitch right in there. He was jammed, but still hit the ball. He steps on the first base bag. Out. Two away. Thank you.
Still hit the ball. He got it. The runners go back to their bases. Field.
shot straight into the stands. Foul ball. Quinton is hanging tough. Going to the opposite field. It's going, going, going! That one is off the wall. Tom has struck out twice in this game. Indianapolis could stretch their lead here. Strike! Count 0-1. He's behind in the count. Swings and misses. He's gone. Williams has a chance to increase their lead. There's a timeout on the field. The Cardinals are putting in a new pitcher. Flores, here's another pitching change. Put that first pitch right in there. Strike on a ball up around the letters. Real low, go ahead a second. There's the third out. Three runs, five hits, no errors, two men left on base. We enter the bottom of the ninth inning. Indianapolis, 8. The Cardinals, 1. Behind in the count. Foul ball. Hit to center field. Martin has three base hits in a row now.
We have a runner on first with no outs.
It's a strike. Is going back to first and halfway. Trubel Cabrera got a single in his last at bat. Foul ball. He pulled that one well. Foul ball. Upstairs a bit high, ball. Cabrera is looking at the pitches very well today.
Caught looking. He couldn't even react to that pitch. We are now down to the final out for this game.
The bat makes contact with the ball. Foul.
Line drive up the middle between second and shortstop. Hit to center field.
We have runners on first and third. Two outs. In the batter's box is the pitcher, Randy Flores. Indianapolis are one out away from winning consecutive games. There's a timeout on the field. The Cardinals are putting in a new hitter. Adam Kennedy has been in top form as a batter this season. Indianapolis are one out away from winning consecutive games. Thank you. pitcher is Fitch. The losing pitcher is Breslow. His Smith lost this season.